हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल। फाइंड मूवमेंट ऑफ इनर्शिया ऑफ अ रॉड ऑफ लेंथ कैपिटल एल एंड मास कैपिटल एम अबाउट वन ऑफ इट्स एंड। सो स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट वी मेक अ रॉड। दिस इज अ रॉड ऑफ लेंथ एल एंड मास एम एंड इट्स सेंटर ऑफ मास लाई बिटवीन द रॉड। So this is the line which is passing through center of mass CM, and this is L by 2, center mass of a rod lie between the midpoint of the rod, and we take a axis passing through one of the end of the rod AB. And we want to find out the moment of inertia of this rod with this axis. So mass of rod equal to m, length of rod here l, center of mass of rod is L by 2 from one of end, from one end. Okay, using now these are two parallel axes. So using parallel axis theorem, moment of inertia about A equal to moment of inertia about center of mass plus m distance from this axis to the center of mass ml by 2 whole square. And you know that moment of inertia of a rod about its center of mass is ml square by 12 plus ml square by 4. So we take 12 as LCM, so ml square plus 4 3 is 12, 3 ml square, and this will be 4 ml square by 12, 4 3 is 12, so ml square by 3. So this is the moment of inertia at the about the axis which is passing through one of the end of the rod. So student, in this way we saw this problem. I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe this channel and make comment. Thanks for watching.